Today, Pentagon has found an example of the Vauxhall Vivaro Sportive 2700. Powered by a 1.6 litre diesel engine, finished in black, with easy access side loading door on the passenger side of the vehicle, four wheel covers, rear parking sensors, a 50-50 split, rear opening door revealing a fully decent sized low space area. Moving around to the front cabin area, the driver's seat has height adjustment for the additional comfort setting. Space for two passengers to sit quite comfortably, with storage space underneath the seat base units themselves. Plenty of storage space throughout the cabin area. The in-car entertainment is provided by a DAB radio CD player with both auxiliary and USB device connection, as well as Bluetooth. It's air conditioning linked to a 4-speed interior heat fan, 6-speed manual transmission, leather steering wheel, steering column mounted audio controls, electric operated door mirrors and front electric windows. As we move back outside around to the front, there's integrated daytime running lamps and also front fog lamps. The car's available today at Pentagon with manufacturer's warranty. For more information, please contact the sales team. I'm more than happy to interview and instruct test drive at your convenience. Thank you for watching and hopefully see you soon at Pentagon.